back to my channel. So I'm back with a weekly grocery haul. I actually just went to Costco yesterday and picked up a bunch of stuff there. So this is all filler stuff for the week. And I will leave that video over here in case you wanna check it out. And as usual, the prices for each item are gonna be down here. And the meal plan for the week is gonna be listed down below. Last night, we actually went out for Connor's birthday to a little pizza buffet. So that took care of last night. And the rest of the meal plan, again, will be down below. Starting off over here, I got 2 gallons of milk. We use milk for everything, and the twins still drink milk. So 2 gallons of that. Also got 2 pounds of the organic grass-fed ground beef. I've been out of my Zakon beef for a while, so this is what I'm gonna be buying until I can find another source. And then I got some eggs. We still have some left over from last week from Thanksgiving, but definitely doesn't hurt to have some extra on hand. Some Italian sausage that is actually gonna be for spaghetti. We really like it with the Italian sausage. It adds a nice flavor. And then some spaghetti sauce. So we really like the Great Value mushroom and green pepper. It's really affordable and it's tasty. Also got some potato chips. Now I ordered the Great Value brand, but they were out, so they substituted the Lay's, which I don't have to pay that difference, which is awesome. Also got some more bananas. We're totally out. And the twins really love graham crackers. So I got them another box of those. Also got some celery, totally out of that as well. I use it for chicken salad. And we just have it, you know, sometimes as snacks throughout the week. And then Red Baron Brick Oven pizza. We have pizza, well, I was gonna say pizza and salad night, but I can't get lettuce anywhere. Romaine lettuce is on recall right now for Listeria. And then I tried to get some lettuce at Walmart. And she said that they don't have any, that they've completely just taken it all off their shelves just in case. So we're gonna have pizza and like fruit night or something. So that is an easy dinner for me. Also got some turkey meat for just sandwiches throughout the week. And then I'm gonna make tater tot casserole this week. So I got a bag of tater tots. And then the recipe that I use calls for a can of cream of mushroom soup and then a can of evaporated milk. So we really like that. I haven't had that in a long time, so I'm looking forward to that. Also got 2 bags of some milk chocolate chips. This is just for some holiday baking. I just wanted to have that on hand. And then I got some Fiesta blend cheese. I'm gonna make taco bake. I've made it once before and it was really good, so I decided to make it again. So you need some cheese for that. You also actually need 2 different types of cheese. So you also need some of this salsa con queso, which I ordered the Great Value brand, but they're out. So they substituted the On the Border stuff, which is awesome because, you know, we really like On the Border. So it's a really good brand. Also got some cream cheese for bagels. I got a whole bunch yesterday at Costco. So half of them are in the freezer and the other half are ready to be eaten. So we really like the chive and onion kind. Also got some taco seasoning. I actually really like the Great Value taco seasoning. It's very similar to the, I think it's El Paso is the brand, and it's like half the price. So got some more of that for the taco bake. And then got some mozzarella cheese just for spaghetti and stuff like that. My hot and spicy noodle bowls, these are so good. I just love those, so tasty. And then I'm also gonna make chicken noodle soup. So I needed some chicken broth and some vegetable broth. So I got 2 chicken broth and 1 vegetable broth, and then some sour cream that is for the taco bake. And today's Connor's birthday, so I asked him if he wanted a cake, and he said no, which kind of makes sense because he doesn't really seem like a big cake fan, which is fine, but he decided instead that he just wants a sundae, like a hot fudge sundae. So got some hot fudge for that, and we will be having hot fudge sundaes for his birthday. So that's everything I picked up today. Kind of a smaller haul, but again, check out my Costco haul from yesterday. I got a bunch of stuff there. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.